Hi everyone, welcome to this channel. My name is Joy and I love cooking. In this episode, I will be showing you how to make this yummy chicken biryani. It is very easy to make and you do not need a lot of ingredients. If you do not understand any part of this video, make sure to leave a comment below and I will come back and try to answer it. Add some cooking oil into a cooking pot and wait for it to warm. Then gradually add the pieces of chicken into the cooking pot and let them cook until slightly brown. I have peeled out the chicken skin because it's very fatty and normally I just like it like that. If you prefer having the pieces of chicken with the skin on, that's okay, you can use them. Cook the chicken until slightly brown and turn it to cook the other side. Once all the chicken pieces are slightly brown, take them out of the pot and set them aside. For this recipe, I'm using only one red onion. Chop it and put it into the cooking pot. Cook until golden brown. At this point, add crushed garlic, tomato paste, and some biryani spices.
add some tomato. Season with salt. Cover and leave to cook until half the liquid has evaporated. At this point, add some natural yogurt. Cover and leave to cook until you achieve a thick paste. Once cooked, transfer the chicken biryani into a clean bowl and use the same pot to cook rice. Once the rice is half cooked, transfer it into a baking tin. At this point, some people use saffron, but I just use green, yellow, and orange colors.
cover and put it into the oven to complete the cooking. This is the finished product. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please share it to your friends so they can benefit from it, and please subscribe to this channel.